really need all the security. I have to go through 3 checkpoints just to take a bathroom break.
Can't be too careful. Dissidents like Phineas Wells will stop at nothing to ruin this colony.
Concentrate the security out.
Some crew members are causing a disturbance on the ship. Welcome back, Captain. How can I be of assistance? I'll be here. We are now in orbit above Edgewater, Captain.
Describe the nature of... It's not the best choice, it's Spacer's choice. This area is currently experiencing a surprise audit. Turn around and head back to your designated workplace or domicile.
Careful with that thing. If you're a danger to others, I'll put you down.
I'm going.
Okay, moving out. What? That's odd. Better take a look. Raft among the rocks.
System.
Incoming! Here I go!
Thank you.
Unexpected. Investigating?
What?
Captain, I hope Dr. Wells has not dragged you into one of his irrational schemes again. We are now in orbit above Byzantium, Captain.
I've just been informed that the problem of Edgewater has been permanently resolved. You should be proud of yourself, Captain. You're on the verge of making history. There's just one last job I need you to do for me. I've made arrangements for you to journey to the Hope. You will board your former colony ship, reactivate its navigation systems, and skip the colony ship into orbit around Tartarus. Once the Hope is in position, we will have everything we need to begin healing the colony. You've proven yourself more than capable. I don't know if there's anyone better suited to this mission than you. Give yourself some credit, Captain. You've come this far without dying in some senseless accident. Clearly, the architect has a plan for you. Technology, Captain. The same technology that allowed you and your fellow colonists to make the journey from Earth to Halcyon. Under the Lifetime Employment Program, every suitable worker in Halcyon will be placed in suspended animation. The Hope is the perfect storage facility for the colony's workers. I won't lie to you. We're going to have to dispose of some of the Hope settlers in order to make room for Halcyon's rotating workforce. But try to understand, many of your fellow settlers are beyond saving. They've been frozen for far too long, and the revival process would be lethal. Convenience. The Hope is a massive ship, and we'll need to make use of it. Our facilities in Tartarus will benefit from having the ship within orbit. The Hope has been out of commission for years. You'll need to connect your own ship to the Hope's auxiliary power supply. Then make your way to the Hope's bridge. Your ship's computer will activate the Hope's skip drive and bring you into orbit around Tartarus. I have the highest faith in your abilities, Captain. You and I are going to save Halcyon together.